I went out to go for a walk on my break, and it scared me. And I probably had a 150, 175 foot stretch where I was walking. The Biden van was parked along this stretch, and it scared me. And I was walking to it, so about 150 feet, I was walking and I could see these people hand over what appeared to be white envelopes. Just hand over and brought to this table, and as I got closer, the envelopes were being torn open, and it scared me. There were two men dropping the envelopes and two people ripping them open and turning and facing the man. And it scared me. And drawing on it or marking it. And as I walk by, one of them looks at me. And it scared me. And the whole line moves as I walk by them. And it scared me. 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 It scared me.